stay down until you get your balance, and then you can go ahead and stand up.
Mm-hmm.
If you keep your legs straight, what's going to happen is you're going to come up, and your skis are going to go straight out, and you're going to go straight back.
Okay.
So just keep your knees bent, lean forward slightly. I can't stress the importance of keeping those bent. And even if you come up and you're not bent, been some grass down there.
Yucky, yucky!
Oh, you did hit bottom.
Are you
Not a lot of people can wear grass in that attractive. Let's look at that's how grass works.
Okay.
Okay.
We need to get...
Alright.
Okay, I'm going to pull you a little bit and get used to it, alright? When you're ready, say hit it. Tuck those skis under your butt!
Knees. Bend your knees.
Are you ready?
Oh, God, can't do it.
Yes, you can. Don't
bend
be a big girl
knees.
Now.
Keep them together.
You ready?
Bend your together.
Knees Kristen, together. Skis on your butt. Up. Step back. Relax. You're about to have the spill of your life.
Oh, God.
All right, here we go.
I'm
up
to
that. Yeah, go.
Yeah.
cracked.
Try that one thing, that one ski thing.
Oh yeah, I think they.
That would be fantastic.
Uh-huh.
Alright, you guys ready? We won't go much faster, but a little faster.
The big bullet.